Hello, I'm Dave. Is anyone there? I need your help.
Let's just pick that up from the beginning. You're in this big amphitheater, so you can look around, get a bit of feeling for it, and then, is anyone there?
Oh, so, okay. Oh, I see, right. Okay, very good.
Okay, Robert.
Hello! I'm Dave! Is anyone there?
Sam? I want to try one more, this time building in pitch.
Dave is the light. The light carries the knowledge. A knowledge that threatens us all. A light that will destroy our darkness.
Destroy Dave. Destroy the light.
Dave must be stopped. The light must not reach Cassini. He must be destroyed. Fly, my dark one. Destroy Dave! Destroy the light!
Congratulations, Commander.
Miguel, I'm not the Commander. I'm Dave. I'm supposed to find the Commander. Has he left for Earth yet?
Not yet, Dave. He leads the radio transmission to Earth.
When?
Ask him.
You might be able to make a bit more emphatic on the statement, or what?
Yeah, okay.
Was that fantastic or what?
Sure. Hey, beautiful. Was I, like, totally awesome or what?
You were surprised by that. Under the proper training, you qualified to be a ranger.
Thanks, I think.
Very nice. Just to pick up on the thanks, I think, mm-hmm. You could come in with a very strong thanks, and then, like, I think.
Yeah.
Just a second behind the eight ball.
Thanks, I think.
Sarah, honey, I need to do a pickup on the line. Fate of trillions upon trillions of photons depends on it. You said depend. Safety.
This dispatch must reach the Saturn Cassini Space Corps commander in 120 cycles. The fate of trillions upon trillions of photons depends on it.
You're getting a k.
Okay.
To the G.
Amazing. I do that a lot. It's a really bad habit. My G's turn to K's. Don't know why. Okay. Amazing.
Just try running off the
okay.
the end
it's,
of the G.
It's, okay.
You start to lose it a little bit.
Okay. It's amazing.
You can do it.